Before my husband died, he talked a lot about buying this house. It's almost as if it was mine once. Anyway, later I was on a committee that stopped a cartel of high rollers from turning this valley into parking lots and condos.
Condos, huh? Yeah, well, all I can say is we're very much obliged to you, Maggie, and thank you.
You know, John, there's something about you, Anne Harlan and the others, it's very strange. I mean, you're so polite, almost courtly. You're very evasive about your backgrounds. Forgot to check in. It's Bravo 3 HQ.
Your prisoner's ready for transport at county jail. Are you clear on that, Bravo 3?
Clear. En route.
You a lawman, Maggie?
Something wrong with that?
No, it just takes a second to sort of sink in, is all.
Well, I suppose I should have mentioned the fact before.
Nothing to fuss over. In fact, it's comforting to know we have such able protection just down the road. But we'll see a lot more of you, Maggie Randall.
I think that goes without saying, John Grill. Be safe.
What you reading on here, Isaiah?
Them books on slaves and such? What is it, partner? You all right?
Yeah. Just fine. Just learned that, black man. Not a nigger.
You're always a man to us.
War was fought over that very thing. Man's right to be treated like a man.
The Civil War, right?
Well, that war freed me. But this war put the word pride back in my people's vocabulary. Pride and dignity. Put it all on the line. It didn't take a step back. A lot of them lost their lives in the process.
A for real war, cannons and troops and such?
Mostly it was peaceful.
A peaceful war?
Yes.
All this is over what? I mean, what really?
Not being served in a cafe or saloon.
Well, you never had any trouble getting served in a saloon.
That's because I was packing a gun and I knew how to use it.
Where's Wolf? The storm is getting nasty out there.
Help me, Lord! I'm Amaro Scamente! My daddy, Calvary! I'm the one and only son! I'm lost! Come get me! I wanna go back!
Oh, good Lord, he's got a lightning rod!
Billy, no!
Hellish world!
fighting work the first time.
That's it. Grab his legs, Billy.
I got him here, Harlan.
Get him
in the house.
Oh, my God.
Go back. Get him on the couch.
Go back.
Don't belong in this world. It's too crazy. All this pain, hunger, war. You know what's happening all over the planet right when it's happening? Can't you see what a heartless machine it's all become? I just want to go home.
Come on, calm down, Brother Wolf. That lightning bolt could have taken you further. At least we are alive.
Back there, we were somebody and alive.
Breaking the law ain't being somebody.
I broke the law, and I was somebody, Grail.
Listen, we're stuck here, and tearing ourselves apart ain't gonna help none.
Bill, come on, he's right.
That's it. You take his side again. Pretty soon you'll be just like him. A do-gooder. Come on, Billy, calm down. And maybe we were once bad men. But at least we were men.
Yeah, now we're just numbers and the devil's on the count book.
Did you go easy with that stuff, Bill?
You see? Go easy. Stop. Yield. No trespassing. Keep out.
You and Grail.
Starting to sound just like this new world we're in.
You know, I told you to quit doing that.
Nobody tells me what to do but me, Harlan. Not anymore.
Now, wait, boys. We gotta be patient. Patience. We gotta lay low. Inconspicuous. We gotta learn a hell of a lot about this new world we're in before we start painting the town red.
John's right, we all know it.
We don't know nothing of the kind. All we know is that the two of you are always siding with each other and laying down the law. We don't like it.
You know, it appears my daddy raised at least one stupid son. Come on.
You and me are quits, Harlan. I'm taking my share and I'm on my own. As of right now.
I'll endeavor to keep him on the straight path. However, I gotta get myself untwisted too. John?
Well, I guess I'll finally give California a try. John? Harlan?